Yeah, quite the meeting here tonight at the St. Louis County Council. A big development, though, tonight, the council voting to approve funding of convention center expansion in downtown St. Louis. The plan also includes a plan to build a recreation center in North St. Louis County. That plan approved tonight by a vote of 4-3. All four Democrats voting in favor, all three Republicans voting against. This vote also taking place as one of the council members here accused another of bullying. Councilwoman Hazel Erby accused Councilman Ernie Trakas of bullying when he hand-delivered a note during the meeting indicating that she must hold the bill on the convention center spending, something he contends is a waste of money and believes the plan does not include enough details. Another issue tonight, the county executive questioned about the handling of investigations into recent deaths at the county jail. This came as one of Stenger's staffers, Lance Lacombe, has announced his resignation. And all this happening is federal investigators continue to look into the county executive and his involvement in deals the county has made. Here's what council members said about their faith in the county executive to lead.
I've been trying to not weigh in on that and just let the process play out, so I would rather do that. I do think we need leadership. It's important that we have leadership, and somehow I feel that, for instance, with the jail, we need leadership, and we don't have that right now.
We've got a lot going on right now, and the county executive obviously does too, and I think it's a real question whether or not he's able to focus on the leadership that is necessary right now for the people of St. Louis County.
Coming up at 10 o'clock, we'll have more on this convention center deal and a look at this accusation of bullying that was made here tonight. Reporting live from Clayton, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.